Okie dokie, artichokey. I am going somewhere. I think I was supposed to... Shit. I'm supposed to go fight Ravenbeak, whatever his name is. Blackbeak. Something like that. I gotta blow this up. I can already tell. Oh, there's a Windows thing. Boss, I saw it. You died one hit. Never mind, you're not. Screw attack OP. I need to destroy it. Oh, you're still the same shit. Alright, you got me again. Okay. Oh, I gotta pull it! Oh, that's clever. Sorry. Once again. I just don't understand. Don't understand. Yeah, Yellow Ranger, whatever you play. The Gold Ranger, whatever. Gold, yellow, thing. Yep. Slam. Welcome to the slam. I should be shooting you. Alright, there we go. We got him. We got him. Thank you. fucking blast, okay? He's dead. Or help. What's this? Oh. No. I gotta go the other way first. Oh no, I'm healing. I don't need to heal. Guys, can you chill? That's for that other secret. Alright, can't go that way. Don't know why I thought I could. Pardon me, laser boy. Pardon me, guys. I just really want to go to this place. See ya. The old sitting down loading screen. Look at that. Not bad. No. Nothing. Nobody's here. That's convenient. Deal real quick, just in case. Save. That's a quick save. Right. I sure. Adam, the final boss.
Uploading data.
It appears your Metroid DNA has caused you to become a Metroid. Ordinarily, this would have happened immediately after the DNA.
Samus was Metroid all along.
Your Kohakins must have slowed down the process. They were the only tribe capable of controlling the Metroids. Though you possess their DNA, you are not a Kohak. Your physical prowess suggests that you must also possess Machin DNA. Metroids are programmed to identify Machin as enemies. This suggests one thing to me. It is very probable that your metamorphosis occurred as a result of Raven Beak's attack. His presence awakened the Metroid's killer instinct. Since then, your metamorphosis has accelerated. It can no longer be controlled. You are now a Metroid, Samus Aran. Your very existence poses a grave threat to the galaxy. However, there is no need to fear. You can still contribute to galactic peace. You need only use your new powers correctly. You have followed my instructions faithfully so far. Continue to do so. It's that simple. I consider your performance here on ZDR highly satisfactory, as I hoped. It has even awakened your Metroid powers. I was right to let you live during our first encounter. That one glimpse you showed told me everything. Submit and offer up your power. My plan is the only way to bring order to the galaxy. Fulfill your destiny, Samus. This is an order. Disobedience will not be tolerated.
Wait, Adam is actually the final boss? Possibly? That'd be kind of cool. Never mind. Debated. Okay, my guy. Coming out swinging, huh? I don't know what to do here. You are pink. Oh boy. Okay. Alright. As with every boss in this game, you get murdered immediately. And then you just kind of gradually figure it out. Sometimes not so gradually. This is not a cutscene, this is a loading screen. So this is a cutscene. Okay. Alright, we're just gonna do that, huh? I don't know what to do. I thought maybe that was what I had to do. It's not. Not cool. Want to kill you. Okay, alright. Four hits. I did not mean to slide. Okay, alright. Please stop. Righto. Yeah, we're gonna use the elevator. We're going up. God, what a fucking fun. I don't like that. The triple swing? The triple decker? Oh, God. That does not work. I don't know why I thought it would be. So you gotta activate the cutscene, but I'm not sure how to do that. What's up? Okay, bad start. Oh, come on, I hit him? Really? Yeah, that's how you do it. The only three does that. Oh, come on. Oh, what is this range? Oh, there it was! Alright. I figured it out. I just didn't notice. I have to do a whole other fucking cycle. How do you know? I feel like wasting this game on. Oh, this is where I went horribly. Fuck you. Oh, what? I guess a charged up shot doesn't as strong as a missile. Can you like taunt me again, guy? Oh, I didn't know I had to do another one. Fuck. Oh, come on. This is... Oh, boy. Alright, throwing. Still throwing. Okay, I had to shoot you after the second one. This is all a learning process. What? Please taunt me. Fucking it didn't shoot it. Taunt again? Is that the game we're playing? I fucking panicked. You know, I knew it was gonna happen. Boop. Do it again. Do it again. Assuming there's more. Oh, he got the wings now. Okay, top the arc. Okay, not good. Fuck, I keep jumping into that. I'm gonna have to do the whole thing again. Yep. You certainly do have to do the whole thing again. Damn it! I can't fucking... It's hard for me to practice that. The sliding one, right? You got me, guy. Good job. Restart. That was my chance and I blew it. Guess I was too far or something. Figured out this boss and I've just completely forgotten how to fight him for some reason. Alright. Yeah, what else? Oh, I fucking countered, dude! Get out of here! Alright, I hit his fucking shin. That again. Yeah. Here we go. And then you swing. You shoot the purple ball, and then I blow it up, and then you do that. And do that. Yeah. Some damage for no reason. Do that again. Wow. One down to play. I did say a counterable move there. Kinda looked like it. Uh-huh. was! Yeah, that's sick. You can just look for that. I suck. That was my chance. Too early again. Fucking shot. You gotta be kidding me. Skipping taunt phase? Oh, we're just skipping taunt phase. Okay. It's all one phase. Alright, I did it again. I gotta not do that. I gotta ball up when he does that. What? Gotta do that. Not this time, nerd. Oh god, I'm choking. He's choking. Oh fuck. Oh, I'm out. Shit, one wing beak. I don't give a fuck, dude. Okay. I have 9 health. You can just shoot the sun at me. Man just shot the sun at me, dude. I don't know, how are you supposed to beat that? How are you even supposed to? It's the fucking sun. God damn it. This guy's hard. Now I kind of know what to do. I kind of know what to do up until that point. I don't really know what to do at that point. Oh, that's bullshit, my guy. That was my chance. I blew it. Again? Too early. God, why can't I fucking time that? Yep. Jumped right into it again. Oh, look at that, a third hit. Fate is even that hard. Fucking. Alright, cool. Oh, that was fair. Ugh. Okay, you got me, guy. Oh my god, dude, what is wrong with me? this again. There I go fighting this guy again. Again, bud. Let's do it again. Yep. Yep. Oh, I should have countered that. Dash, get out of here. Apparently I didn't. My chance! Please no more sun. I mean, like, that's brutal. Again, dude? Boy. Shoot it a couple times. Jump over his attack. Close to him. Jump over his attack. Shoot it a couple times. Move close to him. jump over and attack. Counter. Two missiles. Wait until it's over and do it two more times. Here we go. Do it a couple times. Jump over and attack. Another shot. No, I gotta do it one more time anyway, because I didn't do enough damage. Oh. Now he's in taunt mode. Please, just fucking... How many shots do you take? I thought you were done by now. Maybe he's done. Bird form. Got it. Just slide. That's all I gotta do against bird form. I guess you're always in bird form. Mistimed my jumps? Okay, guy. Oh, bullshit! Sun, dude, stop! Yep, I mean, I don't know what to fucking do against that. Oh my fucking god! Uh-huh.